Hi, Tara here with the Cross Plains Area Chamber of Commerce. Today is Tuesday, May 19th, 2020, and it is Hot Topic Tuesday. Once again, we've got lots going on in our community, in our state, with the new emergency order put in place by Dane County. There's a lot more changes and a lot of things for us to think about. And today I thought I would just give us a little story and try to put some things in perspective. Growing up, I thought I was being raised in a small town until I left that town, that city. I realized that the city wasn't small, but the kind of the world I was living in was small. And I kind of look back and think of it as kind of a black and white world. Things were familiar, things were safe, kind of new expectations, cause and effect, kind of predictable, at least in the world I was in. I went to a small school, first through eighth grade. Your friends were the same all those years. You were with the same group of 20-some kids. And when I went on to high school, not much of that changed. It was a little bit bigger, but still very small. And living in the kind of that small world, it's very easy to live in black and white. Again, things are safe. People kind of know you, and if they don't know you personally, they know your family, and expectations and preconceived notions about you are there. And when I got to the point where I started looking at colleges, there was kind of two categories at that time. I looked at schools all over the U.S., and there were the black and white schools, the safe schools. The schools that were either close by, the schools that were small, the schools that my friends were going to, and then there were the colorful schools, the schools that put a little fear in you. When I looked at them, I wasn't sure of what the final outcome would be. No one that I knew had gone to those schools, and there was excitement there, and there was anticipation, and it was challenging. It was difficult to say, which was going to be the best choice? Do you stick in the black and white world where there's the safety and security, but also kind of that known end? Or do you take the risk for the color and the brightness and go for it and take that chance for the opportunity that there might be something good? Well, I took the risk and I went into a colorful world. And let me tell you, my first class, the number of students that were in there as I walked in the door, had more students than my entire high school. So it was definitely a little scary, but it was colorful. The amazing people that I met, the friends that I have that I still have that I met there, the experiences that I know I never would have found at some of those smaller, safer schools, and, you know, the opportunities that were provided to me were in abundance and colorful. That I would never trade. But it's scary, and there are times, even then, when I had opportunities throughout college to do different things, that I took the safe route. I took the black and white, the predictable, and the no risk, no hurt, no fall, no fail. And we still do that. I still do that throughout my life now. There's an opportunity where you're making decisions constantly. Do I take the opportunity of black and white, or do I take the opportunity of color and risk? And I challenge you that instead of always being in the black and white, where you can sit and think about, especially in a pandemic right now, that it's the end of the world. I give up. I'm going to take the safe route. I'm going to do things that are not risk-taking because the world is ending. Or you can say, the world is ending. I'm going to add a little bit of color. I'm going to take a chance to think outside that box, take some risks. And maybe, instead of the world coming to the end, you'll find that because you took the chance and you let the color shine, and made the opportunities become yours instead of living in fear and safety. And inside, you found the power within you that was there all along to succeed and do some amazing things. So So I leave you this on Hot Topic Tuesday. Take the chance. Find the color within you. Live, love, laugh, but live in color. Cheers.